Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. We are playing some more Eiyuden Chronicles on PC. Before we move on with the main quest, we are going to see if there's any other unknown areas we have not explored yet. Like over here, if we're able. Nope, we're not able to, fair enough. Any more quests? Nope. Okay. So now we're going to go to, I think, here? Yes. Do I need... Yeah, I'd rather have something that gives me everything. That's not really worth it, honestly. It's only a 4% increase. It's not... I mean... I might as well get it for quests that require it. And actually... Yeah, I might... So none of this is really worth getting from him at all. Yeah, no, it's not. Not at all. Alright, so can we go this way? No, we cannot. Okay. Let's go here. And where have we not been yet? Okay. Fast travel. Let's go here and fish. Where are we at now? Okay, we're there. Okay. Let's see what we can get while fishing. I'm curious. Press the button at the right time. Okay, that's easy enough. Fish received. What did we get? Oh, this says fish. Okay. Let's see how much this stuff sells for. Alright, I want to stop for now and then, I want to go try to explore some more. Let's go here, yeah, why not? Okay, so we're there, fair enough. And it's dead, 1200, oh, we can farm that. 10? That's it? Okay, so we can't go here yet. Because we cannot break this. Okay. Nope. And I believe there's one more. Yeah, there is one more there as well. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna go see what this fish is. Tell us for. Because I'm curious. Alright. It would be here. Thank you. Where is the fish? Okay, that's not really worth it. Okay, now we know. Alright. Well, that's... Go back into the quarry then, I guess. Nice. Fight. Not really. Wait, are my weapons maxed out? I need to check that. I don't think they are yet. Check and see if my weapons are... They are not. Okay. We want to go here and get our weapons maxed out first before we go in there. I need more ore. Okay. Well, we're going here then. Cool. Okay. Interesting. Okay. I'm gonna drop down. Now we're going to leave and upgrade our weapon. Even though we don't really need it, we might as well since we can. And now we have everything upgraded, all the way, for now. Oh no, I better save in case we, you know, die or something. Because death is possible. Alright, now let's see how much we do for damage. Really? That didn't really increase our damage at all. Not really. Yeah, no, it didn't really increase our damage at all. Interesting. Alright, so I need to go... Let's go down. I want her for faster movement speed. $500 and some salt. Interesting. Oh, whatever, dude. Monster fossil. Oh, I shouldn't have done that, but I did. Whoopsie. Oh well. I'll reclaim that chest, so it does not matter. I do like how the chests don't respawn. That is a nice thing. Oh, I'm full. Okay. That way... Oh, wrong one. Yeah, that goes back over there, so I need to go down. But... No, wrong one. Resolvers. That one is more... I can always get more ore, so I'll get rid of this for now. Obtain salt, okay. If I need ore, I know where to get it. It's not that hard to find. It's right there at the beginning of the area, so it's not a big deal to get rid of it right now. Not a big deal to get rid of it. Oh, perfect. Now we can actually do this. And then we can do this. Perfect. Can't go there yet. Okay, I don't know how to get there yet, apparently. Fair enough, then. Well, she's hurt a little bit, but it's not a big deal. How much is he missing right now? Not even 200 health. So those 500 health potions are null and void. Ore now, which is nice. So throwing away that ore might have been a mistake, but honestly, it kind of wasn't, because there's ore everywhere. I'll take this. Lightning bomb, big deal. It's only a temporary buff, who cares? Oh, can't go that way yet. Is he up? He does not. Okay, so only she has double a jump. He does not. Okay. Oh, you can. Ah, forgot about that. Okay, that's nice. Storehouse. Fudge muffins. Okay. That's out. Okay, I cannot get that out until... Fair enough, okay. So it's fine that I used it. Because I wanted that potion instead for the boss. What am I doing? What am I doing? Fast travel. Golem's Keep. We have our first major boss of the game. Ah, okay. Thank you. I was pressing a button and it wouldn't do it. Why? Weird. Raw lens acquired. Sweet. Honestly, naive. More money, of course, greed. The barrels await. XP obtained. Nice. Into the ruins. Search the rune barrows. Okay. Defense ring. Who needs the defense? Oh, she does. I'll take that for sure, dude. Alright, the fun begins. Oh, crap. The ones who attacked Hogan. They hurt a little bit, but you know what? It's fine. Lightning monsters lie within. They drop curry powder. That's funny. Oh man, they hit hard. A puzzle. Okay. Aze Paze. Valuables. I'm gonna go here real quick. Save and put a cut in the video. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to subscribe, like, and hit the bell for more, and I will see you guys next time. Have a wonderful day.